Thank you. Saturday, we did the whole site.
Yeah, they've been doing very well. I mean, I go into Farmingdale a lot.
This one up in Jamesburg, but it got graffiti, so they brought it down here.
Right, yeah. That's a good spot to keep it up here. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, and that's why we can't have nice things.
That's right.
You work for a rail or not?
No, I got my day off of carpenter, so I'm getting rained out. A little bit of siding repair today. This is all from the trees.
Yeah.
Oh, is it? Yeah. I was supposed to do a siding repair today. I canceled. No siding today. That's my truck over there.
Come on, man. Let's get this thing out of the
way. Show back at the crossing, and then I'll pull you up on the runaround, and why don't we undo what I got to do?
They got a lot of wheel slip. They got a lot of wheel slip today.
Coffee's getting cold.
I take my coffee with me. I got like a 30-ounce tumbler and I take it with me. Drink it all day long.
Maybe a cup and a half and
all. Drink my mine stays warm till like 5 o'clock. I never smoked. I never smoked, and I still have to go to a cardiologist. I quit that 40 years ago. I like to taste the beer too much. Yeah.
I started not stopping to pick up a cigarette. That's how I started.
That's how I would come. I had work down here. Even after work, I'd come down here, I'd work down here, pick up a six-pack and drink it on the way home. That was 42 years ago. Can't do that now. In South Boulder? I remember that. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah.
And then we make this move from the south end. 1 for stop. Okay, I'm on the high end, full stop when you're about to take that crossing. Thank you. Three more. Africa. But it's